no idea how to second it, but what's that real pretty Scottish lung or something that's on here? What's that in?
Caladonia. Caladonia Lady? Frazier Moss.
Yeah, I met him at March Camp.
We, Larry Sledge played a contest with him.
Just had one ear.
Yeah. Played a contest with him and he won a trophy. And he drove off and he drove 85 miles from there. It's almost home.
Yeah.
And he said, "My God, I forgot he got my trophy and I got to go back and get it."
No,
I said, "I'll buy you a new one." He said, "I got to order him one." No, he said, "I got to have my own." Instead of letting them ship it to him, he turned around and drove 85 miles back. Larry was so mad.
Heard him tell some kid up there he'd been paying for like 75 years.
Well,
well, he should know how.
I met him years and years ago up in Omaha, Nebraska, when Jake and Lena Hughes had a big invitational thing up there.
You know Billy Contreras? His mother was taking care of him. Every time I saw him, they were rushing to the bathroom with him. Frazier. He's a grand old man.
He won some prize up there, and he donated it to the homeless or something.
Yeah, I saw him at Clarksville. I think he's kind of judged up.
Play that. I never get to play an F. What's that, Fiddler Shuffle or...
Thank you.
Good morning.
Oh, that's a bunch of those. He knows way more chords than I'll have to.
That door's in, that's Doc.
Yeah.
I really played with Norcutt. I tried to keep it pretty simple.
Well, listen, in the Ozarks, the guy you play with down the hill, he'd keep it that way.
Don't run off, Jim.
Gary Johnston.
Thank you.
No, I thought Pike County.
Conley on the banjo.
Hey, Bob. Bob?
Thank you.
There's no harm left, no harm. Yeah.
You played the old spinning wheel up in
Tennessee. You used to work for an old man.
No, I don't even try to play.
They felt sorry for him. He couldn't do that, so he made him shot.
Yeah, big play.
Thank you.
Do that mom and pop.
Thank you.
There we ask the banjo player to get the D. You know how to play in D? Gene, you know how to play in D?
D?
Yeah.
I don't want to
play. Okay. Gary, what about you? Fishers? Fishers?
I know what you're talking about.
Whiskey, you know.
Speeds up.
I got to go better. That's the problem.
It was a late night.
Yeah, yeah. You know, 10 or 11, usually.
Yeah, yeah, I warmed up then.
I'm
Jump strings, jump strings, what do you call that?
Jumping strings.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a lot of
Thank you.
old thing. Now, Lord, they had a whole set coming off of you there. Now you're trying to kill the old people. Well, I don't want to wish you play. Now that was a cool one, don't it?
Okay.
Now that's Molly put together.
Yeah, we're going to play that again. I leave to so I don't forget that.
Play that, you know, for sales.
What happened to,
huh?
Where'd earlier
play with Molly? Yeah, I don't have to play that.
I'm not.
I only brought one.
I'm pretty close though, yeah.
Ready?
different key.
Yeah, we have to change to different key. Do all their details first, I guess.
What am I doing? Okay. I'm just a female. I hope you're curious.
We won't contaminate.
Don't tell me.
Anything.
minus one time, I know it. I'm playing with him, and she's going to do the same thing. So.
Yeah,
how are you, sir?
All right, how are you?
You good?
What key is that for sales really? Oh well, don't worry about it. We have a banjo player present, so let's be nice. Let's play all 300 tunes at D.
Well, it's how we're ready.
Thank you. 8th of January, 9th of January. Man, that's funny. Yeah, she played that.
She played something.
You know what I want to play? She played a lot of stuff for D if I can think of it. Now, I can never think of them off the top of my head, you know?
She's forgotten Liberty.
What do you want to play?
We'll be right back.